Beware if you intend to stay. Fanatics hunt non-humans at night.
About the tower.
Yes?
I have new information on the tower.
Tell me quickly.
Before this tower, the mage erected two others, but both collapsed. This one served as his house and lab.
I knew that. Anything more?
The mage lived there until he disappeared, most likely dead. He constructed clay golems that served him, but hardly seemed a major achievement.
That would agree with the legends of the century.
There are 10 cornerstones involving the elements and threads of fate from which all this was born.
Sephiroth! So the old scrolls are true!
One book contained hints of the stone's whereabouts.
We must find all 10 Sephiroth. I own one of them, Chokma, the Stone of Wisdom.
I suppose I'm to find the others?
Yes. Near the tower, you'll find a circle of stone obelisks. When you have all 10 Sephiroth, place them on the obelisks. Ah, so close. What a breakthrough. I'll abolish the theory of those stuffy professors in Oxenfort. I'll destroy them. Smash them.
Kalkstein, don't get worked up until I find the stones, which won't be easy. The information in these books is murky at best.
Sorry. Could you show me these books? I'll make notes for you.
Here.
There you are.
Challenge the salamandra!
Thanks, Geralt. You saved my life. The bastards snuck in here. Somehow they found out I'm after them.
Who? What happened?
Salamandra. I was a step away from solving the mystery. One small step.
Relax, Raymond. You're safe now.
Not likely. They're following me day and night. I gotta find a way to lose them.
What do we do?
I'll set a false trail. You question the new suspects.
Who?
Here, take these notes. They list all the key leads.
What do you intend to do?
They're on my heels, so I've gotta disappear. I'll draw them away while you pursue the investigation. I'll find you, White Wolf.
Mere deduction.
Geralt, good to see you. Where are you going?
To the dike.
No passage. Captain forbids it.
Why?
Captain's orders. Talk to him.
Gentlemen, that's no way to treat a hero. Geralt, the witcher that saved Vizima from a terrible cockatrice.
A hero? Well, that changes things.
He's almost one of us.
In that case, please pass, Master Geralt. We'll drink your health at the inn.
Thanks, Siegfried. A surprise in the sewers. A knight of the Flaming Rose, soaked in stench from head to foot. I usually work alone, but this was an opportunity to see a knight in action. I must say he did rather well for a human. That was rare gratitude he showed.
See you.
Like the look of
my Sintrain porcelain smashed to bits.
What's happening?
Are you working or out for a walk?
Simply a walk, I guess. But I'm flexible.
Take care.
Gods, grant me patience.
You all falls on me to do?
Old Vizima, beyond that gate, the Catriona plague kills
What's
dozens
this?
Every day. I have a feeling the quarantine's useless.
Ah! Gods, grant me patience.
Be alert.
Best watch out for Adanians, damned thieves.
Drone has snatched a comrade off his boat.
Army life's tough.
Transport services at the best prices.
Where do you go?
I ferry people from Vizima to the swamp and back.
I'll find you later.
Yes?
I seek the Sephiroth stones. I haven't yet located them all. I thought you might know such art and oddities.
I once purchased one for its magical potential, which turned out false. And I paid a mage a costly sum for the examination.
Then would you sell it to me?
Sell my Tipperath? I'm rather fond of it.
I'll give you a good price.
500 orns?
I didn't think it was worth so much. But all right.
I wear Tipperath as an amulet. We can deal right now.
I have 500 orens, though it's quite a price to pay for a stone.
I sadly relinquish it, but my reputation would suffer, as would my business, if I did not deal. The Sephira is yours. Yes? Yes?
I suspect you know about Salamandra.
I know nothing.
We'll see.
Can I return to my business?
We need to talk about your dealings with Salamandra. You paid to have the professor released.
Why would I bother with a criminal?
Why not?
Would I do it so clumsily as to implicate myself?
I suppose not. I don't have any definitive proof, so I'll let it lie for now.
Wise choice. You should trust your instincts more.
Mr. Marlowe sent me.
What's happening?
Raymond said he has some new information. Come to his house as soon as you can.
Thanks for the message.
Welcome. You won't believe what happened.
Tell me.
Not so fast. Remember, I have expenses.
How much do I owe you?
200 orans.
This investigation is getting expensive.
I'm not the Prophet Labiota. I can't live on roots and berries. Neither can my informers. I guarantee you these are the bare necessities.
All right. 200 orans.
Down to business. They transferred the prisoner after the attack.
Not good.
Especially since we won't get anything else out of him. He died last night.
How did that happen?
Well, he wasn't in great shape, so I guess it's no surprise, but I have a feeling.
Someone helped him along?
Exactly. Shani's a good friend of yours, right? Ask her to do an autopsy. Once we know the cause of death...
Wait a minute. Are you spying on me?
That's my job.
See you later.
Greetings, sir.
Greetings. Who are you?
A shoeshine? First journey to Fazima?
You could say that. Tell me about it.
We've some heavy issues here. Now, there's a quarantine because of the plague. As one bard sang, Fazima's like a brothel on fire.
Tell me about the plague.
The plague, old...
I'm interested...
Something...
Tell me...
This hate...
Anything...
We boast...
You don't...
Everyone hides...
You're huge and ugly.
Okay? Quickly, I need to get back to work.
I need you to help me with an autopsy.
What? That's illegal.
It's necessary.
Visit me at night. We'll talk.
See ya.
How strange!
Geralt, I was wondering if you'd care to join the Order.
Not today. Heard of any witcher jobs?
You mean beasts to capture or kill? The Order of the Flaming Rose manages well in that respect. However...
However?
However, recent happenings have engaged all our forces, and we received a request. Monsters threatened the boat landing in the swamp.
Sounds like witcher's work. Anyone willing to pay to have it done?
Not the Order, certainly. Inquire with merchants in Vizima. A wealthy man named Luvarden signed the request.
I'm not sure I'm interested.
will it be?
What are you talking about?
Why would you come to a gravedigger?
I'm here for another reason.
You should plan ahead.
Why is the cemetery shut?
Because the dead refuse to rest in peace. Fear not, they stay in their graves in sunlight. Someone should tend to them, though. Perhaps someone will offer a reward, but for now, no one seems bothered.
Tell me something else.
What do you need?
A prisoner died recently. Is he in the cemetery already?
Don't know. You can have another body. They all reek the same.
I'm after a specific corpse.
Particular. Come back when you know what you want. Examining remains is an art.
Why is the cemetery shut?
Because the dead... Fear not.
I'll deal with it when you agree to pay me. For now, farewell.
Think putting a dead body to rest is easy? Do what you will. Perhaps the watch captain will reward you.
Won't hurt to check.
What do you need?
Farewell.
What's this?
Stupid game. I pray to Melitele daily to give me strength. I want to party. I'm sick of the dying.
Some kind of curse.
I'm so tired. Our mother. Did a dog run by with a liver? That's a hideous scar. Who stitched it?
Some kind of curse.
I'm so tired.
Quickly.
Where are you staying?
I have a room.
Easy to.
Opposite the hat. Quickly.
See ya.
We'll all die.
God sent a messenger with a blazing sword.
Nonsense.
Ooh.
Wait. Uh-huh.
I can't meditate with a fire out. See, I can't meditate with a fire out. Seems I have to light it first.
Nice to see.
Any unusual?
Some clients like to play dice.
Maybe some.
Nice to see.
See ya.
Stupid game.
Society made me what I am. Not enough pay for this.
Quickly.
Lady, bless this house and give us strength to help these people.
We'll all die.
Come on.
You there, shove off.
Assault is impolite.
Leave while you can.
This woman is with me.
So you die.
Oh, you bastard!
Thanks for helping. They leave us alone now.
You're on your own?
You mad? Some local boys take care of us. They just couldn't handle those freaks.
I see.
What's it to be? 200 orans, unless you'd rather collect another way.
I'm no materialist.
The good book says no service goes unrewarded. I'll make it known around town and amongst the working girls. We whores know how to show gratitude.
That's nice.
You're quite unique, but there's no shortage of frauds who'd pretend they're you. Let's agree you'll bring the girls flowers if there's any doubt.
That's how they'll know who I am?
For certain. I've never heard of a patron who gave flowers to a whore.
See ya.
You shouldn't linger here.
All of your aid.
Mercy!
Traipsing around, lighting lanterns. I could use an escort some of the places I go.
No sign of Javed or the professor. This bunch should cave easily. Let's do this.
What's that?
Imbeciles.
Who's this? This wasn't our deal, cop.
Relax. Just a witcher. Surely you know witchers are golems. No will of their own. Follow orders quick and easy. No complaints. Right, Geralt?
Right.
See? Nothing to be afraid of. You didn't exactly come alone. Now let's deal.
I don't trust him. Heard he was a fucking murderer, cut up over a dozen of our people.
Let's not play who killed who. That's the past. We're interested in the future. Your future. Which will be unpleasant if Javed learns you cheated him. And believe me, he'll learn shortly if you don't start talking.
You're bluffing. You don't scare me.
Enough. Where's Javed? Where are the Witcher's secrets? Spit it out before I feed you to the rats.
Vincent, stop him! I know nothing! I was assistant to Salamandra's accountant. Javed stopped trusting me. I don't know where he is or what he intends.
The professor?
I don't know. He went off somewhere.
Bullshit. You need encouragement.
You promised me protection in exchange for my testimony. On my mother's grave, I know nothing! Stop him! You're a cop! This is murder! You're gonna stand by and watch?
No. I'm leaving. Besides, I know you had a part in murdering Raymond's family. Witcher, make it quick.
You bastard!
Here to see Shani.
The white frost approaches.